Together we shall be the architects of our own future.